Hello comrades, and welcome back to Commander Bidraskiski, the best YouTube channel on YouTube, comrades. Now today we are going to be reacting to If Condry's at WhatsApp by Linguicizer. Now comrades, this is a video I've been requested to react to for quite a while, so we're going to react to parts 1 and part 2, comrades. Sorry for that. Shit, but yes, comrades, now if you're new here, make sure to subscribe, comrades. We're so close to 300 subscribers. And let's begin with we see Colombia.
Hey man, home party at my place? Sí, claro. Anything I should bring?
Oh, comrades, he's going in at Colombia. Yes. They're like, you fucking druggy.
Okay, I'll bring some. Ooh. Stereotypes exist in every country. Here's what some conversations would look like if countries had WhatsApp.
Also, make sure comrades, let's see if countries had WhatsApp. You bitch, fuck off. I don't want to see you here.
You were drunk? Yeah, but at least we don't get associated with Hitler all the time.
Oh, comrades, comrades, Netherlands wants some shit with Germany. They're like,
guys,
come the fuck on. Turkey, France, and Italy.
A banana? Nice one. Let me explain. I recently found
comrade, it's a bunch of bullshit. He's just chatting shit. He's like, blah, blah, blah. Comrade, chatting shit. No one wants to hear you what you have to say, Italy. Oh, yeah, Turkey meant nonsense. No, I don't give a shit, comrade. Comrade, Turkey likes the bananas. You know, comrade.
Hey, man, I'm Romania. Nice to meet you. Ah, Dracula.
Yeah, comrade, Dracula's bullshit is very Romanian, comrade. No, I do not like that. Yes, comrade, Borat 2! Very good movie coming out. Pineapple, comrade, pineapple and pizza are not a thing, comrade. Let's be 100% serious here. Maybe Russian Blizzard and pizza, but nothing else. Yeah, comrades, Greece, there's no money with Greece.
That's like asking what's the difference between German and Hungarian. They're two completely different languages. No, but really, they sound and look the same to us. Same here. Hey, man,
well, comrades, Japan chatting quite a lot of shit. I think they want these hands, comrades. And I do not want these hands.
As soon as you're back from Bucharest, I am not Romania. Hey, man, we're heading to...
Well, comrades, who the fuck thinks Bulgaria is Romania? You retarded, comrades? Do you have something wrong with your brain?
Where are you? Sorry, this will take a bit longer. They're in 20 minutes. Alright, I'm here now. Where are you, hombre?
Comrade, hombre is gone.
Not much, just trying to explain an idiot here that I'm not Belgian. Oh, how are you explaining it? Two completely different countries, different cultures, city of love versus city of piss. Did you tell him that French fries actually aren't...
Well, comrades, is he saying that Brussels is the city of peace, comrades? They do like pissing a lot there, so makes quite a lot of sense. Obviously, they like pissing everywhere.
Come on, man, stay longer. Yeah, dude, enjoy the night. Yeah, come grab a Guinness with me.
Oh, comrades, Northern Ireland, he wants the Guinness. You know, comrades, he puts Guinness up his ass.
Don't you remember our agreement? We all belong together. If one person leaves, everyone has to go.
Well, comrade, England is really trying to push this shit, comrade. Obviously, this is like real life, where England is always busting around the other countries.
Guys, which European language do you think is the toughest to learn?
It is Russian, comrades. Russian is an insanely hard language. Only the smartest of people could learn it, comrades. Comrades, I am learning German in school right now, so it is very easy bullshit. Yes, this is Russia, finally speaking. Comrade, Poland is chatting quite a lot of shit, comrades.
Why? Because that's what we do, we borrow stuff all the time. Kikatsu, and when did you want to give it back? Never.
Comrades, when the fuck has that been a stereotype that Polish people take shit and never give back, comrades? Never heard that stereotype before, I only ever hear that Polish people are like slow.
Kurwa.
Of course, kurwa, comrades, yes. Okay, comrades, and now we're gonna be reacting to part 2, comrades. Now we're starting off with Romania, so this could be very funny. Because obviously, Romans pretty funny people. Yes, comrade, Hungary, they lost Transylvania, it was fucked up, comrades. Comrade, I do not give a shit about your fucking things. Fuck off. Comrade, just piss off.
What does it feel like to know that the world's biggest brand for mobile phones will never ever return? Not all that.
Comrade, this is so sad.
What does it feel like to be forever associated with the...
Well, comrades, Finland is really digging deep. They're like, how do you feel that you caused the fucking genocide of Jews? Comrade, that is not a very safe thing to happen, comrades. Not good at all. Why the fuck has my quality gone down, comrades? This is some capitalist bullshit. 480p, comrades. Do I look like a pagan, comrades?
Stop talking about flax. bags, alright?
Comrades, give me my fucking quality back. There we go. Comrades, quality is very important for me, comrades. Switzerland is throwing hands, comrades. He's going like, Austria, you fucking bitch, comrades. He's going in.
I like it. I like to keep things simple. I'll call it pineapple. What? Why? It doesn't even look like an apple.
Comrades,
that's the point.
Comrades, Britain always chatting shit. I've been saying this for so many years, comrades. I'm fucking pissed, comrades. Okay, here we have Serbia and Bulgaria, comrades. It's the Balkans, the Balkan bullshit. Not sure what Sweden and Ireland are here, though.
Yes, are you hungry?
Ha, bullshit.
Shut the fuck up.
Yes, comrades, good. Shut the fuck up, comrades. Do not chat shit to Hungary like that. Well, comrades, non-European country, India. Comrades, I can do a very good Indian accent. Banga, banga, banga. See, comrades, very good. Very good, comrades. I can also do very other accents, like a good French accent. Oh, oh, oui, oui, comrades. Oh, so I feel bad. I feel bad for Kazakhstan. Always about Borat. Ah, shit, here we go again, comrades. Very good. comrades, United Kingdom is oppressed in Scotland, and that isn't very good at all, comrades. I feel bad for Scottish people. Comrades, you guys deserve so much better. God, that was very good singing. Well done, linguistizer. Bevo, comrades. Well, we need the Moscow. We need that shit, comrades. Bene, comrades. Bene is my uncle's name. Okay, comrades, so now we have part 3, which is the final one I'm gonna be watching. If you want more of this series, comrades, make sure to leave a like and subscribe.
Hey, Poland. Sorry, I'm busy. What are you doing? Don't worry about it. Okay. By the way, do you know where my wallet is? As I said, don't worry about it. Hey, guys.
Oh, comrade, Poland is being very sassy. He's like, no. Netherlands, do you hear me? You are not getting your fucking wallet back, comrade. It is mine. I don't give a shit.
So, what kind of niece are you? Niece? Yeah, niece. You know, like Chinese, Japanese, Koreanese.
Wow, he's chatting quite a lot of shit.
I'm sorry to say that, but you got an F on your Spanish exam. What? I got an F? Si. Oh, thank God, I got a C.
Oh, comrade, Spain, obviously, comrade, this is a very shit joke. It's pretty funny, though.
Could you please assign
comrade, you get a C, not an F.
Yes, are you lit? Lol. Hey, Germany, do you want
to
go drink a beer?
I get it, comrades. Lithuania.
Sure, if you think you can keep up with us. I can't drink no more. I feel so sick. Me knees are amateurs.
Comrade, Czech Republic is the biggest bitch when it comes to drinking. Oh, wow, comrades. Wow. Australian upside down.
I don't know. I give up. Yep, that's right.
French pussy holes, comrades. France, one of the most pussy hole countries on the planet, obviously. Capitalist as well. Iran. Ha, comrades, I predicted that joke.
We're going to call this fruit. We decided to call it banana. Oh, that's close. We call it banana. We want something more poetic. Alors, we're going to call it la banane. I will call it moose. Really? Why not moose? No.
Don't call it that. I don't like it. No, comrades, we're not going to call it that. Obviously, comrades, Turkey is a beautiful country. So let it do what it wants to do.
Yeah, I forgot. You don't have internet. Question. What do you think about the subway system in your capital city? Well, ours is the best one, Oida. I mean, ours is the biggest one in the world. Well, ours could be better.
See, comrades, that is what the Polish person would say.
Could you please stop doing things opposite to me? You know, like you did it with the flag? Tak, thank you. Tak means no.
Yes means no, comrades. That is what my friend used to say. But he was probably referring to some other things, which I'm not going to discuss.
Hey, Singapore, what's up? Do you like to sing in a pool? Did you really just say that?
Comrade, that is shit. Never make that joke again.
Let me just rush into the kitchen. Let me know if you find any jerk there. We have some, but it's covered with a layer of grease.
I see this, comrades. I see what you're doing here.
Okay, but that's good, isn't it? Why do you sound sad? Because the S... silent.
Don't forget you can send me your idea. So comrades, that was a couple pretty good videos, comrades. They had some very funny jokes, but also quite a lot of them were pretty, you know, pretty stereotypical. But I guess that's what it's meant to be like, comrades. So, you know, it's very good. If you want me to react to more of the parts, comrades, please leave a comment down below, comrades. Make sure to like the video, subscribe, comrades, join the communist Discord server, and make sure to let communism strike again!